If I had a free spirit, you would probably appreciate it. That day we bonded like chemical brothers. I was gonna be a pop star, you wrote it on your wall. Little did I know, didn't know. There's a piece of my heart for you, there's a piece of my heart for you. The pain isn't nothing, no, I felt it. There's a piece of my heart for you, there's a piece of my heart for you. I broke it in two for you, you can have it. Don't call me a friend, hey. Don't call me a friend, don't call me a friend, hey. You know it's more than that, it's more than that. I'm still figuring out how you're trying to come across. I don't got time for that. Now you wanna break something, break my heart. So that's how this goes, ain't it? Ain't it kinda fucked up? Yeah. When I think about it, when I think about it, when I.
So I gave him an ultimatum, and I said, I can't just keep living and moving with you all over the United States without a commitment. There's no certainty, you know, of a future, and I wanted to have children, and that was important to me. So, we got married. I'm not sure. I think I would have waited to find. I probably would have held out longer to get married, because I should have listened to my heart more. Because when you're young, you're idealistic and you think your love is going to change a person, but it really doesn't. They are who they are. They can make slight modifications, but they basically are who they are and who you see and who you feel that they are. So be cautious when you're searching and don't just give your love away.